Tomodachi! Welcome back to Fight Talks with your host, Nicholas Pettis! Yay! みなさん、今日もよろしくよろしくお願いします。ファイトトークスもう一回やりますね。あ、なんかそう、最近老眼が始まった。Yeah, I'm starting to get old. Just gotta wear these glasses, you know. We're gonna go over a fight which was very controversial. I'm just gonna sit here and edit it with you and just so I can talk about it. So I'm just checking the footage here, and this is actually a 10-minute fight. Yeah, it's a... Three extensions against Okamoto Doru in the All Japan tournament. And I think we might just watch the whole thing, actually. そうなんです。これがですね、まあ、極真会館の、全日本大会の時の岡本徹選手とベスト16の戦いですね。世界大会の前の先発大会でした。So this is the fight right before the year before the World Tournament. So, eight top fighters had to go in and qualify for the World Championships the following year.
ここでですね、日本人8名が、そうですね、世界大会に、行ける切符を手に入れるんですね。当然ここはですね、僕が、いろいろとこう頑張って強くなっている時期ですね。
And I'm on my way up in the ranks. Yeah, I think... can't remember if I'd already won the All Japan, the All European Champion. I can't remember when this fight was, to be honest. I just remember what the outcome was and what the story about the fight is. And this is what I'm going to share with you guys. Some serious politics in the back world of Karate World.
まあこれがですね、もう最高の、政治的な問題がですね、これから起きるんですけど、その話をちょっと一緒に、やっていきたいなと思ってます。なんで、試合を見ながら皆さんと一気にその最後の10分まで喋りたいなと思ってます。
Good! So I've got the fight on here. Yeah, he starts off with an axe kick. I have no idea what he was trying to do there. But first contact is always important. We're about the same size. I'm a little bit bigger than him, actually.
まあここはですね、僕は彼よりちょっと大きいんですけど、まあ体重はそんな変わんないですね。まあ彼がですね、安定している組み手をしてますね。
So he's actually a really strong and good fighter. He was also up and coming himself. And he was really hungry to get to the World Championships, that's for sure.Looking at the fight here, it's pretty even paced. And yeah, I'm not so worried about what's going on there. We're kind of sussing each other out. It's a really, really important fight. I'm feeling confident that I will beat him. But he's also just trying to get really, really close into me. I was super fit for this tournament. I really, really trained hard for it.
まあ、この試合だけですね、僕はめちゃくちゃトレーニングしたし、その時はもうまた本部道場で杉村先輩の、チームの方ではみんなで月曜日と水曜日ももう必死で4時間、3、5時間とか、もう最後までのその外のダッシュまでやってる時期だったんですね。で、あとはですね、まあ自分の後輩ともずっと練習してたし、まあいろいろとあったんですね。まあちょっと今こうやってカマカマって言ってるんだけど、まあ言わなくても来てくれるからいいんですけどね。いや、本当にその時はいろいろと面白かったですね。体がですね、多分お互いにですね、わからないんですけど、何も攻撃が痛くないんです。
It's crazy because you're in an All Japan tournament and it's super important that you get through the first 3 minutes and like you're kind of on top of someone. But both of us weren't really too worried about the pace of the fight. We weren't really we weren't so unevenly paced that we knew that none of us is going to win this easy. So, the pace of the fight is actually really cool. It's like there's a lot of time to think. You know, he comes in, I can do whatever I want. Sometimes I hit him really hard. But nothing he did to me that day hurt me. Do you remember that? Nothing he did. I was really in good shape at that time.Anyway, I think we're about 2 minutes into the fight here, so another minute. You'll see that the pace of the fight is going to go up in the end. That was a good kick. He didn't really get hurt. I don't know. I tried to kick him in the head there. It was a good kick also. Crowd's getting excited a little bit. You know, ちょっと興奮するんですけど、まあ、ディフェンスはめちゃくちゃうまいんですよ、彼が。それはもう本当にめちゃくちゃ求めます。でも、お互いにうまかったんですね。で、まあ、掴まないように、掴まないように、本当にね、掴んじゃうと、もうすぐ反則取られるんですね。はい、ここから反則の話をしたいですね。So we're going to talk a little bit about how, the minus points are taken and given here. Now, there are 4 Japanese referees. This is important information.
この試合がですね、全日本大会なんで、4名の日本人の、出身地がいるね。そして、イソビシアンですね。
イソビシアン is actually a senpai of mine who moved to Brazil, a long, long old time senpai, moved to Brazil and actually started Kyokushin over in Brazil and made some fantastic fighters. At this time, he had Francisco Filho and also Glauber Feitosa on their way up to the World Championships. No, they'd actually already fought in the World Championships. Yeah, Francisco Filho had already knocked out Andy Huga at this point, for sure. So
He knew that he wanted to secure a good position for his own fighters in, this is the first extension, in the World Championships. And there was a big buzz about Nicholas Pettis, the new guy coming up. Yeah, I didn't know the buzz was that big. So I was seen as a major threat to the other foreigners and the other Japanese. Anyway, the story comes now. まあ、ここからですね、その話をするんですけど、まあ、しょびちゃんが、まあ、弟子としてはもうフランシスコ・フィリオも育ててるし、で、次からその外国人が上がってくるんじゃないかなって思われてるのが僕だったらしいんですね。僕はそこまで自分では感じなかったんですけど、まあ、ただ下ずら頑張っただけです。I was nice kick actually。まあ、今、蹴りだったんですね。で、ここはちょっと僕は熱くずっと攻めてるね。まあ、聞いてるかなと思ったんですけど、まあ、全然、なんてことないですね。まあ、よく試合を後で見てください。僕も面白いと思ってるんですけど、ただし、話の方が面白い。Alright, so I really think it's a really good fight, actually. Really strong and really interesting to fight him. I'd rather tell you the story behind what happened here. So, when they were making the draw for the All Japan tournament in this fight, they had a branch chief meeting with the top heads of the branches in Japan, and they were sitting there and putting fighters around there. I had already entered the fight, so I also had a number, and then they didn't know quite where to place me. If I was put up against a strong Japanese fighter and he lost, well, then he would lose his chance to go to the World Championships next year. They couldn't have that. So they kind of put me in an odd place. まあ、この時はですね、その私物たちがみんな集まって、その組み合わせをどうするかみたいな感じだったんですね。で、どうするかっていうことだったんだけど、当時がそのニコラス・ペタスっていうのがもうどんどん上がってきてるんで、こいつはちょっとね、ダークホースにはなるんじゃないかなって思われてるぐらいだったんで、僕はね、ここ試合普通に俺はリードしてると思うんですけど、Actually, I think I'm actually winning the second round here. But that's another story for another time. You can ask questions below about it, and I can always answer that if you want to. まあ何か質問があるんであれば、ぜひ下の方で、質問を残しておいてください。So, yeah, so they're having this branch chief meeting, and in the branch chief meeting, they're discussing about what to do about Nicholas Pettis. Long story short, I know this because my uchideshi, Doki, Maa-san was there and pouring tea for all these branch chiefs, so he heard the whole conversation. And so, they said there's another extension there, by the way. You can only get two extensions before you go to boards and then the weight.これ2回目の延長戦までしか行けないんですけど、まあ、その後には、試し割り判定か、まあ、10キロ以上の体重差があると、まあ、体重は同じぐらいです。Oh, nice kick in the head there. I'm really aggressive going there. Actually, とっても僕はもう本当に勝ちたくて、もう勝ちに行ってるけど、彼は勝ちに行こう。行かなくて済むっていう理由があるんですね。So he doesn't have to knock me out to win this fight. He just has to hang in there. And the reason is, for on that branch chief meeting, they said, well, if Nicholas does not knock out Okamoto Toru,within the first three rounds and they go all the way, we're going to give him the decision because we can't have Nicholas become a Japanese Daihyo, as they say, to fight in the World Championships. And so, yeah, this is right. This is the year before. This is 1994. So, これ1994年ですね。今思い出しました。僕はここで負けた次の年はヨーロッパチャンピオンになるんですね。So I actually became the European champion after this year. So this is 1994 and I was the European champion in 1995. And that's because I didn't qualify with the Japanese team because they wouldn't allow me to. They wouldn't allow me to is not really the right thing to say, but they had already made the decision, qualified decision, like clarified against them all themselves that the only way that Nicholas Pettis would make it to the best eight of this All Japan is by knocking him out. And that's why I'm fighting extra hard here.Okamoto just has to hang in there, just has to punch a little bit, not get dropped with a low kick or something like that. But I knew this before walking into this fight because my doki, Maa-san, had told me this. So that kind of makes you frustrated. Not just frustrated, it makes you furious because it's like, how can politics be done so ugly? And then just in the plain sight of everyone. Now, the worst thing that happened in this fight comes at the end of it, but you'll see when that happens. So...I've actually not watched this fight in like forever. I downloaded it from a friend, the Kyokushin analyst, who's been really helpful with finding all the old footage of my fights and stuff like that. And I've been waiting to do this for a while because I have to be slightly emotional to talk about this fight.まあそうなんですね。これ、教育心アナリストの方から、まあ、くれた動画なんですけど、で、僕はですね、あれからね、見てないんですよ。今日も初めて見ちゃうんですけど、その試合の内容よりも、まあその裏話の方が、もうぜひ俺は、みんなに、教えたいんですね。I'm not really worried about what the fight looks like, because I know I won it. The 12,000 people that were in there, also know that. So we broke the, hey, that kick there, right in the face. He starts bleeding, and, I gotta say,You know, they're gonna give him a break here soon. They're gonna give him a break. I clearly led the fight here. まあ、ここです。前蹴りからですね、始まった時は、この試合が俺はもう取りに行く。もう、その、選手同士では分かる。 もうこれが俺のペースだよ。彼は頑張ってますけど、だけどお互いには絶対にこれがニコラスが取っちゃうねって、彼はもう絶対そう感じてますけど、まあですね、血がいっぱい流れてるから、まあ磯部師範がですね、ここで一旦試合を止めます。で止めたところで、まあ休憩がいっぱいされるんだよ。で最後にまあ30秒だが1分だかな、怒ってるか分かんないけど、とにかくそこはもう2人ともリフレッシュしてるところが、完全に僕が自分では分かってたんだけど、もう試合のペースを掴んでる。 I know I have the pace of this fight. I know I'm winning this fight. He knows it. We both know it. I can see it in his eyes. I can smell it in the air. The whole crowd knows it. And then he stops the fight right there. もうそこで一旦中心するの。これキックボクシングではありませんよ皆さん。これ空手ですよ。じゃあ血が流れてるからなんですか。こうやってなんで選手を休ませてあげてるか分かんない。だったら TKO の勝ちのはずですよ。 I'm very emotional about this fightRight, if you give him a chance to get him freshed up and stuff like that, if not a kickboxing fight, you don't fight in rounds, you don't get to go over and get checked by the doctor, you fight on until the end, you don't get a break in karate. This is the biggest BS I've ever seen in my life. And so, at this point, to be honest, he's just fighting with everything he has because he's fresh enough to go all the way to the end, all the way to the end. And then, at the end of it, it could be a hikawake, but I'd already won the last two rounds in my opinion, in the whole crowd's opinion. Everyone knows this.Once the fight is over and Isobe Shihan goes 1-2, 1-2-3 and gives it to the Japanese, oh my god. Two red flags, two white flags, you'll see this grin on his face and he's so happy about it. This fight completely broke my heart and the love for Kyokushin. Because I knew that this is not the way that you should be treating people who have given up their lives to come over to Japan and like literally like dedicated themselves to Sosa. This is the most unfair fight in Kyokushin that I ever know of. It is the most unfair decision ever ruled in Kyokushin.And I'm not ashamed to say it. I don't care. This is like 20 years ago. 1994, that's like, well, I don't know how many years ago that is. So the fight's over here. I still think I took it at the end of it. It doesn't matter. The whole crowd is going crazy about it. And then you could hear it at the end when he counts out it, right? The flags, here we go, 1-2. I even got two red flags. There were actually two judges that believed that I had that fight. And then he just has no hesitation when he goes in here.まあ、ほら、うわ、everyone's like, what? How's that even possible? 1-2-3, boom. And that's how I lost. That's how I lost at the All Japan Championships in 1994. あれがですね、1994年の、まあ、全日本大会では僕負けましたね。まあ多分ですね、この解説がですね、非常に熱くなっているのが皆さんも感じていると思うんですけど、でも本当にね、こういう感じで、裏の話を聞いてから、そうやって試合に臨んでて、俺は勝ち目がないんだよ。だって彼が強すぎるんですよ。最初からね、彼はもしその情報も持っているんであれば、だったらさ、勝つ組手をする必要ないんです。とりあえず負けない組手をしてれば、俺には倒されなければどうにかなるっていうのが計算できちゃうわけ。全くそれがね、汚さすぎて、僕は本当にね、その瞬間が、その時の空手は嫌いになりました。うん。その2年後ぐらいはもう私は日本から離れたくて、恐れの方には道場を作りに行きたかったんですけど、当時がですね、ちょうど K1 の方からオファーが来て、僕は K1 の道を選びました。まあ、綺麗な出口がもらえたかな。まあ、この後ですね、もう一回全日本じゃなくて全世界大会出て、日本人には3人か、2人か3人ぐらいが倒してますけど、まあ倒してるというか、本当にボコボコにして勝ってますけど、なんで審判が、外国人の審判がいるかいないかで、そうやって政治的な問題が通せるか通せないかの問題にかかりますね。非常に残念な試合ですね。非常に、本当に気持ちが熱い試合でもあるんですけど、まあ、いまだにその試合の話で、飲み会では盛り上がる時があるんですけど、僕は盛り上がるっていうよりも、まあ、ああいう試合があるからね、若い人たちのその心が折れるっていうか、まあ、なんか裏切られるっていうか、非常にもったいないと思うんですね。まあ、多分未だにそういう試合とかそういうジャッジ仕方があると思うんですけど、やめてほしいですね。今笑えるけど、あの時は笑えなかったですね。いやー、二十何年前の試合では未だにこうやって熱くなれる自分は、ちょっとなんかね、ドキドキするんですよ。もう本当に震えるぐらいですね。もう一回戦いたいって感じなんですけど。So even after all these years, you know, 1994 was that fight. I can still get this excited about it. I can still get so disappointed about it. Like I'm literally shaking about it. And this is why it took me so long to really face this fight talks. Because, you know, it broke my heart. It really did.So sad passed away and it just wasn't fair. You know, this wasn't fair. this is it, guys. If you have any extra comments or something you didn't understand, I was speaking very excited in both languages. まあこれがですね、もう日本語と英語でも、まあ、本当にすごく熱く語ったんですけど、めちゃくちゃ汗かいてるんですけどね。My T-shirt is soaked sweat now. I need a shower. But if you like what you see, you see what you like, why don't you go ahead and subscribe to the channel and set that reminder. This was the Tokyo Show.